I really wish you wouldn't.
The others can get across too? Hey, Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. Bored anyway.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
First.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Experiments.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Tough, but doable.
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
Why don't you come down here, Nas?
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Hey, we ain't done yet.
It seems we have no choice.
Our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Like Red might need our help up there.
Take the lead.
Need my help, do you? Golden opportunity right here. Hope you don't mind if I fill you for the whole time. Fuck on this!
Hang back. Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn. Stay down, asshole. Shit hurts. Don't.
Hojo.
Sorry. He got away.
Forget about him for now.
Switch
it up.
Mind over matter.
After you.
Why now?
gotta be careful.
Bang, bang!
Fight through it.
You're mine. Get ready. Let's dance, asshole!
Come on! Keep flying! See ya! Now that is what I call teamwork!
I guess.
One step at a time it is.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow. Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
All right. Level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on! Nothing's gonna stop me! Here goes!
Ah!
Anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
Right.
Now we head back to that door. Made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Freeze!
won't let you down. Bless them with your love and grace. Sorry. Get him! Just a bit. Sorry, but I gotta. It's your turn now. I gotta heal first. Okay, now I'm mad.
You triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't.
Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work. Could this be a trap? Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
We don't have all day, though.
I think it might be locked from this side.
Should we open it up, then? Hey, you guys!
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator's working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back. Again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
What's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Please help me! Hey! Please help me! Hey! Help me! Please! Help me!
Well, well, well.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want! I have killed plenty of it!
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please... Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet, that we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra, without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
The source of everything. What's happening? That's it.
It's an illusion. Stay calm. Here we go.
All right. All right.
Duty calls.
My turn? You've got this. Let me handle this. Drop!
don't think so.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.